Back in the days when I was a kid, just walking around with open ears. I didn't have many things, but I discovered a hidden gift. I was in my room just playing with toys, when I found something that made some noise. All those sounds on a board, I had never heard of anything like this before. So I sat on the bed and played around with the notes, and taught myself a song that someone else had wrote. I knew a tune inside my head, and I said to myself that I would never forget. I didn't feel bored, I felt quite cool, as I took my gift into primary school. As the days went by, I improved, this music was sticking to me like glue. Look what I can do, I can play a song for you. Just play any track, I'll hear the tune and play it back. Music all the time, don't stop now cause I feel fine. Hear the sounds, make that beat go round and round. I didn't have any ideas or plans when they put me in the high school band. The keyboard became my friend, and I stuck with the band right till the end. Some of the best times ever spent, recording music in my room without spending a cent. I'll never forget the memories that went along with the songs and the tunes that were in my head. There comes a time to grow some more, to learn a guitar until your fingers get sore. And once I master all the chords, I'll perform to a crowd like never before. Sometimes when I'm all alone, the ideas are still on my mobile phone. The chord progressions and the melodies help me get through life, they set me free. Look what I can do, I can play a song for you. Just play any track, I'll hear the tune and play it back. Music all the time, don't stop now cause I feel fine. Hear the sounds, make the beats go round and round. A little bit of ukulele, or distortion on guitar. Start your own collection of instruments that might get you very far. Play a groovy little bass line with higher octaves on the keys. Can I just keep on recording?